Hey, we can place it right here. Oh, look, and there's another one. All right. Let's go look for people. Well, let's go ahead and set this while we're here. I mean, I said we were going to chase them, but I'm pretty sure someone's here. They're probably all down here. Oh, you messed with the wrong man's totem. You got my totem. I'm not sure what happened there. But I'll take it. All right, we are going to chase now. We know somebody's in there, but we're going to go down here to this far end. Nice. Hello. I called it. All right, good. Nice. Oh, nice. That was nice of you just to not really do anything. This is going pretty good so far. All right, sounds good, man. Yeah, I'd leave if I was y'all. Yeah, I need to get this guy. I think he thinks he's good. Yeah, go ahead and get her off. Oh, someone missed a skill check. Alright, you guys are both injured now. Trapper is amazing. Yeah, he is. Yep. And I knew this guy was going to try to be cheeky. I can just tell the kind of player that he is. Now I'm gonna go back here because they're probably gonna try to be back on it. And I want them to spend some time healing themselves. Like this person down here. And that is what the decisive strike bottom. Called it. Oh, nice. Whoa, all that time and they just now got out? I already know where you're at. Okay, here it goes. If they don't wiggle, they get the hatch. Oh, they wiggled. I mean, you gotta know that I'm gonna get you to the hatch, to the hook anyway, so why wiggle? Where was it? Oh, it was right over here. Yeah, Trapper's good. He does some of the work for you. Plus he's fast. He just doesn't have the one hit down like some of them. and can be like roadblocked, like that guy there who looped me a little bit, and then I mean, he did good. He used some things to his advantage. So we level 95 yet? Ooh, that close.